He got 99 problems and the biggest one is me. He got all of these little bitches and the biggest one is me. Keep a mug up on my face, I know they tryna get the tea. I don't be fucked up by nothing, cause I be smoking weed.
What up? Kickapoo, back at it, full effect. Okay, I'ma jump in cause I gotta get this over with. I'm tired. Okay, we got Texas. Came out twice, so Texas means something. Okay, I'm hearing chill the fuck out. Don't blow up on them. Yeah, a lot of stuff's coming out, but that's one thing I really have improved is like not blowing up on people. You know what I'm saying? It trust me. It's still a work in progress, for real. Okay, we got the letter M. I'm going to set the letters to the side. Got the letter M. And this could be first, last, nickname, initial, Texas. And then we got S. Yeah, some pickle blockers. And dealing with illness. They said you was crazy, but they crazy. Criminal record. Brown skin. Bank. Look, fucking with your car vehicle. Fucking with the car, fucking with your property. Or paying somebody to do this. CO, big fish, calling shots, property manager. Okay, we got letter C, online hookups going down in the DM. Letter C in Lawrence. Womp womp with your Charlie Brown talking ass on straight bullshit. And all these people have been hating on a connection from day one. Let them hate. Yeah, somebody thought they were Billy Badass being a menace. But that comes at a price, doesn't it? Just like when they decided to be in this devil energy. Well, it's time to collect. Yeah, ulterior motives. Energy vampires want to drain you for everything. They thirsty. Yeah, trailer. This is a trailer that you hook onto the back. Local businesses. And you know what? I genuinely, you know, for one in particular couple that's involved, you know, I genuinely looked up to these people. I genuinely enjoyed being around, like, the majority of these people involved that know me personally. I actually like these motherfuckers. So to find out that all this has been going on behind my back, it's just appalling. Oh my God. You know, these are people that are older than me. Most of them, like this couple, they're older than me. When I see the, you know, local businesses, especially when it's black owned, you know, the beautiful home, I'm actually like, you know what? This is goals right here. This is that's what's up. But just to see that these people were worried about me, you know, it's really twisted. I don't get it, but okay. Apparently, I am a factor out here. Yeah, not gonna get away with this shit. They thought this was a game. They thought this shit was funny. Scared money don't make no money. He said, "Who gonna take it from me?" Shit, nobody. Okay, on to the next energy. We got a gigolo. Letter F. Hold on, let me put these. Damn, there's another initial. Okay. Gigolo. Or just a dude, you know, that lives off of females. Slangin' D. Dirty 30s. Right now receiving a spiritual ass whooping. And always taking their issues out on other people. Oh, and to the person with the initials MF. Quit going around telling people like that. I'm not allowing you to see your son and all this and that. Like, just stop. Just stop. Like, it's not even safe. And other people, like, you don't know what the fuck I've been through or my damn kids. Do you understand? Go through the court and handle that shit. I'm never gonna put my kids' safety at risk like that. This person is an abuser, okay? Showing private pictures and stuff like that. That's called revenge porn. And you know what? Yeah, there's consequences for that. For real. And you know what? Not to say that it's not, you know, embarrassing. It's not, you know, wrong. But all you did was make other people want me. That's all you did. You just made other people try to, you know, hit me up. But I know that you did some shit like this. Weirdo. Yeah, that's called exploitation. Stupid ass. Trying to frame someone. Look, body shaming people. Why you sitting up here riding on a damn bike? Nothing wrong with riding a bike. But when you're up here riding your bike to go fuck up other people's vehicle, including the one that your damn child gets to school in, you're a freaking loser. Go take that bike and go find you a damn job. I don't ask nobody for nothing. I don't ask none of these people for nothing. Yeah, looking sick. SUV, white. Okay. Then we got P. Okay. M, F, P. S. But right now, I'm going to focus on the letter P. I believe, okay, there's first name and last name involved in this. But right now, I'm going to focus on the person with a last name, P. Also, a co-worker. Also, someone who goes to Central Park Church. Unable to just tell the damn truth. Virginia is significant. This person might smoke. Very childish. Being sent towards you by someone. Yeah, in a kidnapper van. It's a big ass. Look like a big daycare van. And it's burgundy. Yeah, and a member of this church. God complex. Lack of empathy. This is a woman. Short. Reddish hair. Freckles. A lot of damn kids. Probably like 10 fucking kids. Yeah, this van is red or burgundy. Burgundy color. Yeah, realizing how powerful you are, shook. Didn't even know they were competing because it's not a competition. Watching the channel. Need to worry about your damn kids. Worried about your reputation. Wasn't worried about mine. With your dark energy. Easily manipulated. Now a liability. False documents. Playing stupid games, you get stupid prizes, bitch. And paternity is questionable for a few people involved in all this. Go get a DNA test. You got burned by the sun. Holla at your girl.